We've got a couple of gentlemen making their way to the stage this evening. If you would give them a little encouragement, help our volunteers up here. If you would do that. Yes, indeed. They even have their own play-on music. We love that. Yeah, if the girls tap you on the shoulder, do yourself a favor and just come on up. You can thank me later. That's right. Love it. Hello, friend. Right over here in the light so we can see you real good. What's your name?
Walt.
Hey, Walt. Walt, glad to have you. And you're from where, Walt?
Kansas City.
Kansas City, here I come. Right? Yeah, we're glad that you're here tonight. Thanks for coming out.
Sure.
Okay, Walt, you hang right there. We'll be right back with you. And stage right. Yes, sir, you are?
Jim Saylor.
Jim, glad to know you, Jim. And Jim, where do you hail from?
Actually, Pennsylvania.
Yeah?
Now North Myrtle Beach.
Right here in town.
Right.
The salt air is addicting, is it not?
Right.
That's right. Hey, we're glad that you're here, too. Right on the X is where you need to be. And I tell you why, guys. The Alabama Theater girls have made their list for Santa. Whew! This is even better than the ocean, I can tell you.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome. It did look like a lot of fun. You guys are great sports. And they don't move like that in Kansas City, do they? Well, maybe they do. I'm not sure.
Come out there.
I love Kansas City. Love it. It's going to be a lonely ride home for you, but I love Kansas City. Hey, they were great. Such great sports. Sweet Molly's Creamer here at Barefoot Landing. Giving you both a free milkshake for coming and shaking your thing. God bless you both. Yeah.